wanted to thank, first of all, our teacher, Mr. Smith. He's kind of ill, but I love him so much, and it wouldn't be possible without him. I want to thank Red Digital Cinema for giving us one of their epic cameras. It's such an awesome camera to have. I want to thank our cinematographer, Christian Brannon, for making sure I was in focus the whole time. I want to thank Cole McCandless for flying the drone, Jet Valley for flying the plane, and I just wanted to share with you guys that shortly after filming this short film, we got hit by Hurricane Irma, and a lot of the locations where we filmed were heavily damaged, so this film has a greater meaning to us that we need to protect our environment as much as we can in the Florida Keys, because it's all we have left is our natural resources and our great location. So thank you all very, very much for this award, and just please protect our environment, and without it, this film wouldn't be possible.
Thank you for all the support from our parents and our friends. We couldn't have done it without them. Our screenwriters, Divya and Hannah, thanks to them for helping us out, making sure everything was made sense in the storyline and we could get the most out of it. Also, I'd like to shout out to our concept by Isaiah and Nicole, and we couldn't have done the film without any of those great people, so thank you.